gas prices are the highest they've been in 2 years, about $3.13 for a gallon of regular here in the metro. But analysts are telling me today they could reach $5 a gallon for regular this summer, due in part to conflict in the Middle East and Africa, changing supply and demand. Stay with KETV.com and KETV News Watch 7 for the very latest.